Checking me out all of a sudden.
Hype.
Okay. Alright, so Llama 1-1. Let's get away from this garbage here.
Llama 1-1. There we go. Oh, I should reset my time.
Yeah. West servers are having trouble today, it looks like.
Alright, we ready?
Yeah. Ready, set, go! Okay. So this time we won't have that mess up. So I like to immediately hotkey my firebolt right off the bat as I'm running.
Yeah, I put mine on X.
Yep. So I like to do that. Oh, well, make sure you get these zombies. Don't pass up valuable zombies. Zombies are the best monsters you can find out here.
About picked up the buckler. Health.
So you just come this way. Like we already know. You can already tell kind of from the path. Where you need to be going and whatnot.
I need mana.
So, this will be Den of Evil, possibly. No, okay, so we'll just keep going this way.
Alright, ran myself out of stamina.
Yeah, and then just do the run walk strats, right?
Yep. I think the assassin just has more stamina than the source.
Oh, she has higher vitality. Like. Vitality determines how much stamina you have. Oh yeah, I have things for. Here you go. You can take that. That'll be worth gold for you. Okay. So we've got level 2. Like right here, I wouldn't run up to the tower to that thing at all. I would just run right there and drop my TP to the cave.
Because you already know it's there.
Yeah. And there's no point in taking the extra distance to run over to there at all. So go ahead and while you're in this little run, switch up your skills. Right. Get your hotkeys set. Yada yada yada. And then go ahead and get your potions here.
Kara needs to stop talking. Alright, God, still lag on potion buying.
Well, there's always gonna be that.
I'm so always used to just left click through everything and it's done in a second.
Yep.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Let's go ahead and go through.
Oh, and it let me through this time.
Cool.
Den of Evil.
Alright, let's clear it out. This place is troubled. So this one, again, you want to come in over here. On this side, there's only 7 or 8 maps. I forget how many. So you just want to come over here, clear this section out like we're doing. Then we'll go around, clear that other section down below us to that left. And then we'll go in the order of the den, which would be to the top left and then to the bottom left. So, those things over there, like, I wouldn't worry too much about killing them, because we're going to come back to them, right? And nothing over there. So, just enough to check it. Now we can come back over here and kill some things.
Damn it.
So you're gonna want to go up here first.
Okay.
On this map. And once again, this will just be learning these maps.
Like I said, I play classes that don't normally do the den.
Yeah. So you're gonna want to come up here. Grabbing a sash is never a terrible idea. And then as soon as you get that next level up, go ahead and add in the charge bolts.
I didn't mean to pick up the guitar, but okay.
Nope. He just resurrected 2 things. So you're going to want to go back up there, probably, and look. Yep. And there's one of them. And there's the second one. So you have to watch. And you might even want to go back and watch my stream to see what I saw there. Because the summoners will not resurrect things unless you are watching, essentially. Like, you're within range to see them cast it and possibly the thing be resurrected. So you will know when he resurrects something. You'll see him go, rah, rah, or you'll hear it, right? And that's going to be very important. Because if you see him resurrecting in a direction that you just cleared out, Like there, he resurrected pretty far back. You're gonna want to take care of that. Hey, look at that, you got a Luna.
Picked up the bow.
I don't want that bow. Take it back. Okay, last monster. So normally we'll save quit, but we'll just take my TP.
Yeah.
Shaman barb, that's right.
Alright. Is this buckler even worth having?
No, you don't want to block.
Alright. Sell, sell.
Okay, go ahead and get your other charge bolt. I'll meet you at the cold plains.
Takes so long to buy stuff. Ugh. Is it faster to right click in VNet?
I think just slightly, but I still left click anyways because I'm just so used to it. Okay. So I'll move on. Yeah, for sure. The game is just, that's how the game works, is 25 FPS. Like, it is capped at that. So here is one of those cases where this path actually runs off this way.
Alright.
And so you really have to, like, watch for that path, like, change around. Because it does that quite often, and this is going to be Stonyfield right here.
Alright.
So you can go ahead and get level 4, roughly.
Yeah, I'm level 4.
Okay, perfect. Yes, he does. That's right. And then you get a +3 charge bolt staff. That's right. E6 follow. Regardless, boss group is boss group. We love boss group. So, be very boss thankful you found an awesome boss group. So the reason that I'm running like this is because this is going to lead us to those stones. That path right there, the stones are never going to be on the north side of that path. This is where you'll want to get that firebolt out and start firebolting Rakanishu. So I'm going to try and get him to chase you and not me. So you want to kill other things, and then you want to snipe from long range on Rakanishu.
Why is he... Stop running!
There you go. All right. Perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
I need to. Stamina potion.
Okay, so we know this way leads us out.
How do you know that?
Because of the entrances to the underground passage are also set. Just like the Den of Evil has set maps. So that's okay. A possessed guy, so I wouldn't kill him. I would come this way, though, because this is going to start leading us to a straight path. Right. You want to go slightly to the right and or straight. So if you can go dead straight, go dead straight. If you have to go right to go straight, go right to go straight. Going left is always kind of risky because you risk running into that cave, right? The cave level 2. So that's why, like, yep. Right here at that little fork, I went right there. And I will do so at every one of those. Feel free to kill a couple things here and there along the path. You should have all in charge bolt still at this point.
Yep.
You're good. And then your exit should be right here. So that's a pretty standard underground passage right there. That's a pretty good leave time as well. Okay, you got another boss group there. Be careful, he is cold enchanted, so make sure you always check with the bosses and then stay away.
Do what I just did.
Right, exactly.
try to give him a hug.
Exactly. No hugs. No hugs. I'm pretty sure it's still 25 frames per second, Steve, even online. Because that's how all the, like, breakpoints work for everything. Your cast rate and everything like that, it's all built off of 25 frames. You're cutting off a frame. So in there, I just follow the path, really, and you can just skip little corners, basically. And then here, we've got some champions. So you want to kill these guys, and whichever way the path starts to run, I run the opposite way whenever I'm down here. Just because it's going to open up more space, so you're going to have a higher chance, right?
Yep.
If you're not following the path, your chances increase because there's more space that you're going to see. Hey, jerk face. And then it's really just about staying just close enough that you can see kind of like where the wall is here and there, but not seeing all of the wall. Right? Like, I don't care to see all of the wall all the time. I just want to make sure I'm checking everything that I can. And so here's some paths, so I'm going to get off of that path because I know wherever that path is, there's not things. Now we're at one of these corners, so I'm going to start running like this. That corner is going to have nothing. So we're going to start running like this, and we know there's a path above us once again. So nothing is going to be directly above there. And we want to check maybe a little over here.
Found it. Well, I found the Forgotten Tower.
Okay.
I don't see the waypoint.
Alright, I'll go ahead and drop a waypoint. Or a teepee. Now let's keep moving. You want to check for all shrines that you can find kind of along the way. And here we're going to do a little bit more of like a cutback style. And now we're going to kind of go in this sort of zigzag pattern.
Alright, I'm going to check over in the middle area.
Actually, go check up in that top, that bottom left corner. I think it's going to be in there.
Oh no, I ran out of stamina potions.
Yeah, I'll make it a VOD. And I will check down in this bottom right over here. It's going to be one of the two. Nope. So it's probably
it's
up there. Yep, okay, perfect. So go ahead and meet me at the tower.
Alright. I'm going to buy some stamina potions real quick.
Diabloians? The game ticks are 25. Yeah. So it kind of makes it irrelevant. Alright.
Alright.
So I'm in the tower when you are ready. Many
on my way.
Okay.
Alright.
Go ahead and go down. So first thing you note is there's archers and a bunch of crap there that we don't want to fight. So kind of avoid all that stuff. And we're just going to go this way. On that map, I wouldn't bother fighting.
Oh no. They're blocking the door as they followed you. Oh.
All right.
Rip.
My portal. TP. So one thing to note is to watch right here how I'm shooting at them, right? It's kind of a shoot and dodge, and you kind of want to get that on the path of their whatever you call it.
Alright.
So on the path of their arrows. Okay. So you'll see a few of them shoot their arrows. Yeah, it's the first rip. You'll see a few of them shoot their arrows kind of at the same time, and that's when you want to be moving. You might get hit by one or something, but it's generally the best to just try and avoid. So the way I like to fight these guys is I try and fight them, running away. So here, I would go ahead and grab a sixth into Charge Bolt. You could argue for putting it in Static right now, but I love having those extra early points in Charge Bolt. I think it just does so much help. I think it's just because every point in Charge Bolt is more damage.
Yep. Unlike the Necromancer.
Right. So, quickly, like, right here, I would just check up there to see if I see a light. I don't see a light, so there's no boss, at least within a close vicinity, so I'll keep moving. But you want to look for that light. Mandrill, thank you for the follow. Those are champion archers. Avoid them.
Ow.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Archers are horrible. Mob dodge is a serious thing. Okay, so now we know the minion boss is over there, so we aren't even going to bother checking anything else. And we know he's fire enchanted, so we don't have to worry about anything there. And we'll just check down here. Perfect. Here's our exit.
Rubber banding backwards.
That's work to do. Gotcha. So over here, I like to quickly check into like one of these. just to see if there's a boss, and that's where our boss is. So that's, you got too close there. So with archers, you want to stand back and make them kind of come to you in a way, right? Kind of shoot and drag. And then once again, dodge the shots. And when you want to get into that final closing blow on that final guy, you're going to want to move in towards him. So once again, these are ones that you kind of want to like dodge around with. Go ahead and grab the runes. Okay. And then we will leave. Llama 2. Password 2.
Oh. I tried to join it before you made it.
Okay. So let's go to the Black Marsh. I'll need a teepee there.
There it is.
Thank you. Oh. And now I would get one in telekinesis if you're level 7.
Alright.
Okay, so start. So no, split up. Split up, and let's try and find this tower. If you find a boss group on the way, kill it. That is absolutely glorious. Ignore the fact I just got hit by that Frost Nova too. Eventually you get there. I guess it is true. Everything else you can pretty much ignore, but you are going to want to kill the boss groups. So the only groups I really recommend like avoiding completely, just about, here it is, it's right here, are like champion archers, unless you're a high enough level. Otherwise it's just they take too long, they do too much. What up, Cold and Chant? That's a god.
Murder you.
I have a TP. I have 3. So we know right here that we're gonna have at least a guaranteed boss because of it's that L shape. Don't stand that close. Note like where I'm shooting from, right? And also note that he is lightning enchanted. So with him, you don't want to shoot him. You want to shoot like, so you're only hitting the other dudes with the bolts. Leave him alone.
Yeah, he's rude. He don't matter.
That's right. So you want to avoid him. And then, is there a boss group there?
Nope.
Okay, yeah.
Probably there was just an extra room, so I went farther.
Probably should have not gone down. No need to in that case. With orange chin means, or latest means, but usual mob. Right, so there's still mobs. There's still, like, boss group. I think they have the experience. I believe they still do. I'm not 100% sure. Teo knows that. I can't remember. So here, at level 7, you can either put those points in Vitality or Strength. Sometimes I like to go Vitality. Nice, we have another guaranteed boss group. Wraiths, you just want to get them if more than one gets on top of you, because then they'll hit you kind of into a faster hit recovery over and over. Other than that, though, not a big worry. Ignore archers, things like that coming in. Here's a group of archers I would probably just avoid. Champion archers, this is just how I feel about them. But the ones with the countess do count as experience. So you could also check down in that little nook down there. We didn't, but you could check down there. All right, so here we got a boss group. Always be checking every boss group for the word minion anywhere. Okay, and then back to charged bolt. And now at level 8, I would put into strength. Oh, you're still 7, okay. When you get to 8, I would start putting into strength.
Alright. A nef.
Yeah, great runes. Okay, Llama 33. Hold up. We're loading. Gonna fail to make that game. If you want to make Llama 4-4, go ahead.
Alright. Create Llama 4-4.
And then go ahead and start exploring the Black Marsh.
Alright. I need to buy potions. Oh, that's not magic. No. Do I need a Nephrune?
Yes, save it, because 3 Neph makes Eth. And you're going to want that just in case. Just in case.
Okay. Buying potions on this is so slow.
Yeah. So, right. So, in between here, like on this map, I would come up to Charcy first, very quickly skim for a 2-open socket helm and or 2-open socket armor. There is an
armor. Do we ever get static field early or no?
No.
Alright.
I have a 2-open socket armor for you, by the way. It's right here. Okay.
Thank you.
And go ahead and split up and find the tower. So, yeah. I just go to Charcy, check there. Then I go down to Akara, get potions if needed, and check for faster castrate wands. But only check for a faster castrate wand.
It's here.
Where is it? Right there?
Yep.
Okay. Only check for a faster castrate wand if you have at least 4,300 gold or close or can get to it. Otherwise, you're just going to be thoroughly disappointed when you do not. Okay, so I would just kind of... Oh,
champion ghost.
Okay, champion ghosts aren't great. If there's not 4 of them, I probably wouldn't fight it. Try my number for it. Okay.
There's just 3.
Yep. Okay, so 3 is like right on the edge of whether or not it's worth it. Sometimes I'll send just like some random bolts down a path that I'm running, if there's like a lot of little minion dudes or something.
Thin them out a bit.
Yeah, exactly. You can thin them out, and it's kind of like you were gonna be there that way anyway. So these guys are lightning enchanted. So once again, look at how I'm fighting them, right?
Mhm.
That's how you really want to fight them. You want to kind of get that back guy, fight around, hit the non. Whatever guy's there. And here we have an L shape that you missed. So there's a boss group over here that you missed.
Oh.
See how you can see the L shape?
Anytime there's this L?
Anytime there's this L, 95% of the time, there's a boss. Wherever that L is. And you're gonna have that every single time on that map as well. So it's pretty nice. Be careful coming around the bend with those archers. And yep. He's mana burn, so he's a little annoying. Okay. So that's one that at the end you could just work your way right into him if you wanted. I'd get another charge bolt when you level up. And strength again, you're going to want to go to 25 strength.
To equip a belt.
Also, if you see any small shields on the ground, pick them up because you're gonna want to have a two open socket shield.
Right down here.
Like both of the small shields on the ground right now.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought I picked it up. My inventory's full.
Yeah, you have. There's 2 of them to pick up. Oh. Careful. Kervin, thanks for the follow, bud.
All right.
So make room for both.
What?
There you go.
Takes me like 6 clicks to pick up anything.
No, that's universal for the tower. Okay, I'm gonna let you go in there and kind of handle. And kind of watch here. So you want to run Tower of Sorceress until level 13. So the faster you can get through here, the better. Hey, there's your Tau rune. One step closer.
Okay. All right.
What up, Jay Green? I'll make Llama 5, password 5. Okay, up. First things first, go to Charcy. Look for 2 open socket helm, 2 open socket shield, 2 open socket armor, whatever you need of that. You do not need a 2 open socket shield or armor right now, so you are just looking
for a belt. Should I buy that?
Yes, always buy a belt if there's a belt.
I have a full inventory, I need to just sell this. Oh, cold resistant charm, yay or nay?
I like to keep cold res charms personally, if it's like at least 4% or something.
It is 5.
Yeah, I would keep that. So you should not be shopping near as long as you are.
I was actually just organizing my inventory because it was all over.
Hello. Okay. Ryder, thanks for the follow as well, bud.
Potions.
Yeah, so go ahead and get some potions really quick. If you have 4,300 gold, 4,200 gold, check for a faster cast rate wand.
I don't, I only got 35.
Okay. So like in that case, I would sell a Neph if I saw one. That's all.
Okay.
Also, you want to keep keep all Chip Topaz.
This would actually be a really good single player map.
Yeah, I got one shrine there, not bad. So whenever I'm looking, I wouldn't kill those things. Whenever I'm looking for, whatever you call it, careful. This is one of those groups that you kind of want a long range a little bit. Yeah. And then get right up in her face for the finishing blow.
What? I just drank a stamina potion.
Not a lot, Jay, not a lot.
Boop.
Okay, so then once again on this map, I'd like check my head in over there really quick. I don't see it. Pop up there, I don't see any light, so I'd go ahead and keep moving. Could be a boss group like just up in that corner, but you know. And over here I might like check over here really quick. And there's some light down here, so I'll kill this boss group really fast. And there's a preserved head, so that gives me a little gold. Possibly, nope, it's garbage. Oh! Okay, so that's actually an L shape right there. So we would check that again in the future. So this is one of my patron supporters, and a good friend. This is Jaxum.
Hey, I'm a friend.
Woo! This is Jaxum. So, as one of the patron rewards, I don't know what they're exactly called, put in charge bolt again. You're going to, you want to open this chest. This is a super chest whenever you're in that area, by the way.
Yep.
It's one of the, like, thanks for supporting me for the perks. Yeah, this is Jaxum. So you could actually kill this guy. I know he's lightning enchanted, but you can kill the little Rakanishu lightning enchants kind of easily. You just have to be careful because they will deal out some damage. Okay, and then I'll let you go ahead and go in there. Yeah, this is Jaxum. This is Jaxum. So I mean, I don't have any like official coaching setup or anything. I just have it as a Elrune. Jeez. I just have it as a patron thing.
One of the rarest.
Yep, it is the rarest item. Alright, Llama 7. Password 7. On this map, I would go to Akara first. And look for a faster castrate wand.
Alright.
And then fill up on potions.
I don't see one.
Okay, now go to Charcy, look for your 2 open socket armor, or shield, or helmet. I think you need a helmet, right?
Yeah, that's all I need.
Okay.
And yeah, I gotta be careful not to socket these shields with the Elrune.
Yes. Do not put the Elrond in the shields.
I can actually sell that, can I? Because the next upgrade is...
No, you want to keep your... Because you're going to want one with two chip topaz. And one with...
Oh, no, I'm talking about the Elrond.
Oh, yeah, you can sell the Elrond, yeah.
Yeah, I don't need that. Alright. Storm, go away. Okay. I don't want any.
Go ahead and be searching.
I like a shrine. I'm sorry if anyone can hear thunder in the background. It's still storming here.
That's not too bad. Could you coach people to be a better Zerg player in SC2? Yeah, I did a lot of StarCraft coaching, actually, when I played. My YouTube has a whole bunch of series. Here it is. My YouTube has a whole bunch of, like, how to play series for all different races.
I only like the Zerg for the Swarm.
So right there, that means that's a wraparound map. Just from what we've seen at the start. So that's two ghosts right there. So that's an example of something I would run past. Just not going to be worth it. Okay. Yeah, the coaching I have on my patron there, and I would also run past these guys. And be careful, that one's ghostly, so he's going to freeze you if he hits you, so really avoid his arrows.
They want my booty. Go away.
Okay, there you are.
Yeah. It's locked.
Oh, it's locked, yeah. Well, then just avoid it.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know why I right-clicked. The fire scared me.
But yeah, I would say the coaching can be for whatever Guinnessness from that. Life coaching if you want. So there's lights down there, right? So you see that?
Yeah, that's Devilkin.
Okay. But like that's a good like thing to always be looking for. Look for the light. Here's the actual boss. And it's lightning enchanted, so really be careful running too close in. That's why you really want to like check and see what it is. Why are we getting so much lag on these servers, dude? My goodness.
Well, I'd say because it's not supported anymore, but...
We do Sever on Sunday all the time.
They just updated it.
I know.
Morale rune.
Nice. Ooh. All right, good. Okay. So I'll make Llama 9. Password 9.
Weren't we just in 7, though?
Yeah. Oh.
Skipping numbers. Alright, 2-socketed helm. Alright. I just need one or two helms.
Just one. So you want three in total, two or three in total. In this case, probably two. One shield and one helm. And it's all just going to depend on what you...
I don't see fast cast rate.
Or whatever.
I'm going to store this staff because it's 5 grand.
Okay.
Or it won't put it in my stash. There we go.
Okay. You come to me when you get here. Party up first. Okay.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and kill these guys. Where did I come up with the llama name? When I was a child, I just thought the llama name sounded really cool. I was like, huh, llama's a really interesting word. And that's where I got it from. That's it. And it's just always been my screen name ever since. Dude, this lag is, like, terrible. So, yeah, I just continue with Charge Bolt. Everything is Charge Bolt on this build. Here it is. Perfect. Everything is Charge Bolt on this build.
Oui. Oh, yeah.
This is one of those maps where there's probably a boss group off to the left, but or to the right, but I'm just going to go left because that's way too much exploring over there. It depends how much, how badly you need experience, things like that. That's right, Malkthian. That's right.
I think we're doing okay for experience.
I mean, it's okay. We are running on Battle.net, which slows us down, and then we also have other crap to slow us down right now. Like, yeah. So we would, you know, we've only had a couple maps that were actually really good here that I would like use. The rest of them I wouldn't really care for. So we're a little slow right now. I mean, this is when I want to be finishing Act 1 generally. I want to be level 13 around 23 to 26 minutes, somewhere around there.
Okay.
But, I mean, like I said, on multiplayer with map having to redo and lag and buying potions and whatever else crap.
Like how I totally clicked that amulet and it didn't pick it up.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So, it's just what you gotta deal with. That's all. So we got an L shape. So the nice thing is you're getting to see a bunch of different maps, and you're getting to see, like, L shapes, right?
Yep.
Dude, I'm getting, like, 3 frames. What up, Tonkoots? How's it going? That's right, TWB.
I will say Jordan Assassin are definitely easier.
Oh, for sure. They're super easy in the early game and then much harder later on. Yep. So you got Lightning Enchanted. So you're going to want to shoot, once again, away from him. Shoot up at the other guys. Oh my gosh, I'm just dying. Are you getting this bad, like, frames? Frame droppage?
I'm not getting frame droppage, I'm just getting rubber banded.
Dude, I am like, lagging up a storm right now.
Let me in. Where is she?
This is nuts.
Growl Neff.
Nice.
And a zombie head.
Okay. Do you have an Ethrune yet? Llama 8, password 8 as well.
I can't type llama all of a sudden.
It's a tough word. Okay, so here I would just go check for the faster cast rate. And nothing else.
L-A-L-M-A. Which is a little wrong. I don't see one. Alright, I'm gonna sell this. Oops. I'm gonna sell... I don't know how I picked up that axe. I have an if, but no, I only have a towel. I have a towel, I have 2 rels, 2 nefs.
So no F?
No.
Okay, that's fine. So either one more eth, or one eth, or one more neph, and we'll be good to go. Party up, and then we will continue exploring.
It's so hard to, like, sell stuff.
Yeah, bad. I hear ya. How much do my SC2 coachings cost? I'd say probably. Probably like 15 or so. Something around there. 10 to 15. Here it is, here it is, here it is.
Oh, so I have a bunch of those then. Oh, I forgot to buy potions. Oh, and I have a leap pack.
But I kind of like just tying it to the patron monster. Oh, there's a chip topaz, by the way, as well.
Yep.
And that guy's lightning enchanted, so get out of there.
Yep, I just killed all the minions.
What is what? What is this? So this is a coaching session. Oh, no, no, no. Stones can be north of the road, just not on that particular map. In that particular case, stones could not be... Where are you going? It's going to be up here. In that particular case, stones cannot be north if the path runs, like, takes that quick of a cut and is that near the path. So at level 12, you might think get Nova or start getting towards Nova. No, continue with Charge Bolt. Yeah, I hope I didn't, like, give any misinformation there.
So 11 in Charge Bolt already?
Yes, you should have 11 in charge bolt. And it's just, honestly, having this massive damage does so well. So well for you. Okay, we got our boss groups, and we'll run up this way. And we haven't found any rings yet, so I would pop open these things and look for a ring or amulet. Those have a high chance of dropping one, and we want to find something that's faster cast rate. You need 10% faster cast rate from something. So here you can pop them open, and you can also telekinesis those, which I hope you're using telekinesis on any shrines and stuff like that. So that guy is cold enchanted, so that's one that you want to avoid as well, not stand next to. And here we got another free boss on an L shape, and he's lightning enchanted. So again, you want to do like the drag, kill other things, and then move on.
Gotcha.
I mean, you can sit there and try and kill him, if you so choose. Also, you missed an amulet that dropped in there. I picked it up.
Oop. I heard it. I just figured, you're already there.
Just making sure.
This is a game you actually do want sound on.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Hear the rings, hear the ammies, the runes.
Yep. Exactly. So it'll be nice when we can be done with...
running the same thing over.
Yes.
LL'd. Are you kidding me?
Gosh. Alright, Mr. J. Breezy, thanks for the follow. And Z.
It's telling me to have you teach me how to barbarian.
Llama 2, password 2. Let's go here.
Alright.
What game do you not want sounds on? Maybe some with like annoying music. Pinball or something.
Well, you could.
Thanks, Breezy.
When you're speedrunning Resident Evil 4, you don't need the sounds either.
There you go.
I know that because that's when I actually speedrun.
Oh, nice.
And, Castlevania Symphony of the Night.
Look for that faster cast rate wand.
That's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
No, but yeah, Castlevania Symphony of the Night, you also don't need sounds. They're more annoying than anything.
And party, cool. This way, this way, this way. That's a river.
That you gasped because like something happened.
No, I hiccup.
It's like, look,
air intake.
What happened?
Yeah.
It was stamina shrine. Sure. I'm so not used to having telekinesis. It's like weird.
You gotta think to use it. You gotta think to use it. Okay, so we got rivered on this map. Ingress players don't use sound either. Yeah, there's a lot of games where like you don't need the sound, you just listen to music, things like that. StarCraft, you don't really need sound on. I mean, I guess you do for hearing like your base is under attack and stuff, but it pings your mini map. I would listen to music while I played StarCraft a lot of times, and it was never a huge issue. Just keep a little bit so you can hear like when things finish building and stuff. Okay. Yeah, probably not worth killing. Well, it's supposed to say it on the screen, but yeah, like I said, you want some sound, but it's not like crazy important. Like the culling, you have to have absolute quiet. Okay, so we got Midors up here. So I saw that light. So this is one that you want to get into that room when you possibly can, just so you can get a better spread on everything. I need mana. Go ahead. I will catch up. Yeah, so we'll make this our last run. If you don't get stealth, I'll just give you a stealth from my other character.
Ow, fire.
So, okay, there it is down there. So it's got a lot of things right there.
That's I'm out one of mana potions
you
now.
Could maybe kill a bit.
Yay.
There you go. Hopefully he drops a few mana pots for you. There you go.
Yay.
Okay, and go left here, go left here.
Yep.
Okay, continue pumping Vita when you hit 13. Hopefully you're close to 13. Here's something.
Just a hair.
Okay.
Ah, a bunch of goats.
Perfect.
Two goats.
Oh yeah, just step back and kill it all. That's the thing, if you can get everything in like your wake or your wave, just do that. Come on, Ethneph, Ethneph. Ugh, Tau. Alright. Well. I will just give you a stealth when the time comes. How does that sound? Llama 4, password 4. Fastest class is the Sorceress, though she is not the fastest at the start. So now you're going to want to go load up on some stamina pots. I personally like to drink a few stamina pots at this point. Teo likes to just have them with him.
Alright, so I have 2 Rals, 2 Nefs. Should I keep the Nef in case another one drops?
Yes, keep your Nef.
Sell the Rals.
Keep Nefs, Rals, Tears, and 1 Tau. That's it. Final Ultima. Okay. Thanks for the follow.
Bam, bam. Alright, and then load up on potion.
Yeah, so we'll get a bunch of stamina first, and then drink all those, and then fill up on manas after that. No, me too.
You can't even drink very fast on Battle.net.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of nice. And also, yeah, that's good. Yep, 30 seconds per potion drink.
Alright.
Okay, so it's gonna be down this way. So wherever there's that, like, rockiness, it's not gonna be that way.
Oops, okay.
Let's go around this. Okay, check shrines as you go if you see them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, antidotes, thawings, all those work that way. Grab that skill shrine, that's much better than a stamina. You already have a bunch of stamina, you just drink a lot of pots.
Yep.
Teo just doesn't like to do it. I find that I never have to go back to town usually if I drink the potions. Teo might go back to town one time instead. He just doesn't like doing it. I do. That's just... Sometimes we differ in opinion on a few things. Most of the time we do a lot of stuff the same, though. But that's one of the things that we differ.
So who is running D2 first, you or Teo?
So he did a segmented run for like 6 months before I did. But then we started running pretty similar times after that. Mr. Llama Vape. Okay, that's a minion group down there. Always check for that minion tag.
So X is straight?
Yes. That is correct.
Oh god.
You never got the waypoint. It's not a bad idea to get it, just in case.
I normally don't on my assassin. I was just like, oh,
yeah.
I'm passed.
So the X path is usually the easy one to grab. Yeah.
No, I have trouble here. Is it?
Okay, so you want to go the other way. Also, we have this guy.
Oh, I didn't see him. He's in the shadow.
Yeah. So you'll want to... That's another spot where there's a guaranteed boss just about all the time, up in that corner. So you want to go left here, left or straight. And sometimes it goes way out right and then straight, and you know, there's not much you can do. But left or straight are your paths here. Okay, nothing there. Something gonna be above us.
Oh, hi, shaman.
That.
I just heard you close the door.
There is the malice. Okay, so that'll be good for later. We'll want to get boots later on. So that means it's going to be straight. So this should take us right there, and there you go. There's your next level. All right.
If there was magic here,
so I keep moving through here. This is going to be straight in level one. If you're not really finding bosses, I wouldn't kill that much. That's a dead end over there. So you have to always remember that there is a waypoint on level one, so you have to be careful of the lefts on level one. Mm. Go straight again. And then also over here to the left is that one boss, that tainted boss group, whose name I forget temporarily. Okay, and then go left over here. Can somebody give me an update on the Stars Blues game? My stream has to cut out.
They're losing.
Okay, so you have four champions right here, so this is one of those groups that I would kill. Also, they're kind of easier champions to kill. Catacombs maps? Yeah, they can be a little difficult. Move through, keep running to this left, and here it is right here.
I always think that that's a solid wall.
Nope.
I don't know.
So there you can go ahead and grab that waypoint with your telekinesis if you want really quickly. Again, just a save point, kind of. And there's the boss group. Kill the boss group. My favorite class? I like the Sorceress a lot, honestly.
I like the Assassin.
Assassin's really fun through hell, but I don't like her so much through normal. Okay, that's nothing. That's a dead end path right there.
Yep. I remember that from the tutorials I watched.
That's right. That's right. Okay, nothing over there. They will win, or they did win. Also, they only had 14 shots? Are you kidding me?
Hell Shrine. Meh. I saw shrines, so I was like, ooh, check it out.
Yep. Okay, so one thing that you can do here is you can drop a teepee, if you so desire. Looks like
we
only need two.
In case you find the waypoint.
Here it is, yeah. So I always drop one at the start of level two.
Okay.
They won. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. Game seven, boys. There's usually a boss group right here. Here it is. This is a good boss group to hunt.
Ow. This guy's kinda hurt.
They can do a little damage, but they're worth good experience. They will try and run though, so that's the one thing you have to remember. Is they're going to try and run away. So you have to get them in areas that they're gonna not run away from.
And they like to hide behind boxes.
Yep.
I have no idea when I picked up that club, but I took it and I threw it on the ground.
On the ground. Alright, charge bolt if you're level 14. We could split up, but this is about
coaching. You're like a hair in front of being experienced the whole time.
Yeah. From that time you died and I got a little bit more. Alright, here we go. Perfect. Not a bad catacombs right there. Yeah, so I like to come through here. We got a boss group. Which isn't bad, even though they're cursed tainted. But having charged bolt here makes cursed tainted okay, which is why I always love having this charged bolt instead of that Nova strat that we used to do. Because that's just worth so much. Then I like to come over here, kill a couple of these guys, and then run through and block that door.
Unless they die in the door.
Right. I mean, I didn't do it there. You weren't even coming through, and it was not set up right. But yeah, I mean, that's always a great thing to do. Drop.
I normally just run through. I don't even kill anything.
So the one thing is, you can get, and you probably should, for level 13 or 14. That's when you can get a point in static.
Oh. Ran out of mana potions.
Careful.
Don't kill me.
Careful.
Why me?
Alright, perfect.
Alright.
I'll give you some of that loot when we get over there. Okay, so you just go right to Warov, head over. If you found white boots, you can go and view them at that point.
Alright.
Of course, battle. This is a thank you to Jaxum for supporting me on Patreon there. Alright, so here you go. Those will be nice. This is going to be awesome. Alright, go ahead and use that. Put that topaz in your shield.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so now you have that plus your chip topaz, and that's worth a lot. Also, there aren't any white boots here to get, so ignore those. You'll just have to go check back later.
Alright, and then
go fill up on potions.
How do I know I can trust you? Alright,
what up, psychotics? And then you go back to the rogue encampment. Or you do that before you go and you reset your skills now. And once again, so go reset your skills. Yep. Go up to 25 strength, 50 energy, and then rest vitality. Let me know when you're there, and then we'll go to what the skills should be.
Alright.
Okay, ready?
How about put everything in energy?
7 in static.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Rest into Nova that you can. 1 into Telekinesis, 1 into Frost Nova, 1 into Frozen Armor, save the other one.
Save the other one.
Yes.
Ah, you closed my skills.
My bad. Then hotkey all those things.
X, I actually want X there, C, G, F for Telekinesis, I guess.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna turn in the hammer real quick. And see if she has
some boots.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope, and I need to check for a faster cast rate wand, because I'm still using the starter staff. Which I guess I don't really need.
At level 13, final ultima, so generally between 23 and 25, 26 minutes, somewhere around there. Obviously, it's a lot slower on multiplayer with multiple people, blah, 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 but.
Alright. Loot Gawain.
That's right, Burns. Write it down. Okay. So, yeah. Things with, like, some beetles, just go ahead and just drop some Novas on them, honestly.
Okay.
Like, here, I wouldn't worry too much unless, like, right there. That's an area that I would go in static first. Right? I would run into the middle of that. They're all throwing things, so that static is going to be very helpful in saving my butt. Other than that, just kind of keep moving. If you run into some beetle packs, kill the beetle packs. Like here. There's a lot of times you don't need to... do whatever. You don't need to use Frost Nova first. I only really use that in the event of emergency or like throwing things or if there's not much room, just junk like that.
Ah!
Yeah, be careful with those guys. Still we're gonna get up that fast. 12 at 30. Yeah, I mean, it's just, you gotta have the right tower. And, be able to just work it. I would say, so here's our exit. Yeah, no, it's not. Okay, just kidding. I would say that, in general, I only really Frost Nova when I'm also planning the static field.
Okay.
That's generally, like, general rule. Not 100%, but a lot of times that's what ends up kind of looking like. Sweet. So there's some white boots. So I'll go and view those later, or you can. Whichever.
Okay.
Here's the Halls of the Dead. So we'll go ahead and drop a teepee by those and move on.
Will we find a waypoint?
Yeah. These cave leapers, you can kill them if you really want to. I don't really want to. Okay. And then we'll... I like to kind of go up here because it gives us more room to explore, so a better chance of finding an exit and a waypoint. So, because of that. So I like to come up here. And it looks like we have nothing in this sector. Let's go check the other sector out.
Oh. Right before I did, because I had to remember what I...
on the draw.
I don't remember what I bound it to, because it's not on C anymore. C is my
static. I was
going to
see if you were going to grab it, and then I didn't see you grab it, so I was like, oh, okay, we're good then. So, like, right here, I'm standing in the middle of, like, nine guys. That's somewhere that I'll stop in Nova. Right? Like, right here, right? There's just enough stuff around that even though I don't have a boss group, there's enough things there. Right here.
Might as well.
Exactly. Because... They've clumped up enough that it makes it worth it in my books. So we got unlucky there, and it's not on this top level, but we have better chances of it being up here than down there. So
sure,
that's why we played the chances.
Okay.
And here's our waypoint.
Yay! Okay. Oh!
So we have this, so we can go back to town. I'm gonna go do my Charcy quest really quick. And then you can go through my TP and just start on the hulls.
Alright. Sorceress is kinda hard compared to what I play.
Yeah, she's a little tough.
Hulls is which direction?
The Halls of the Dead? It's literally right under my TP.
No, I mean when you're
left.
In there. Left, okay.
No, other left. There you go. So
my brain
actually
didn't
like,
want to work.
I actually like these boss groups right here. They're very tough, but they're a decent experience.
Vitality and Nova?
Yep. Yeah, Vitality and Nova for the rest of the game, except for when you get teleport.
At 18.
Correct.
I accidentally right-clicked.
Gotcha. You're good. Then level 3. Yep. It is quite terrible. So they have a chance. It's only a chance to do absolutely horrible, horrific damage. They're to have, it's like a 15% chance that their poison is like lasts longer and does massive damage. So sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. But it is just chance based. But when it does happen, it's horrible. And you need to just like go home and heal or find an antidote potion. So that right, for instance, whenever there's that much stuff, going in and dropping a Frost Nova is just like life saving. Let go home.
Hello.
Where's Yuz? It's a good question.
Good day.
Okay, so now we go back to that waypoint. They got that stank breath, that's right.
Alright. I'm actually gonna sell this staff now, because.
Okay.
It's worth a bit more than 5. It was worth 8.
Nice.
Still don't have a faster cast rate wand.
Yeah, so that's something where you can go keep looking for it if you so desire. Really stinks that we don't have it, but we also don't even have a faster cast rate ring or amulet either, so once we can wear that stealth, it'll be different. Oh, sweet. So we have maggots, so we'll leave a teepee next to it. We also have beetles out here, which is really nice. So we're going to go do some beetle hunting. So this is a group that I might static a little bit.
Alright, I'm going to head up here real quick.
Sure. Yeah, kill some beetles. Kill some beetles for sure. Kill some beetles for sure. I am running with 0 resistances.
Oh, boss group.
Yep. So I also like to static these guys as well.
Yep. Just punched it because I ran out of mana.
And do we have an exit over here? Yes, we do. Okay, so we'll go ahead and take the exit.
And look for the Lost City waypoint.
Correct. Backtracking isn't anything that I really want to do too often. And I also like to static those guys. Oh, nice. So go ahead and use that saber. Wait, that's the scimitar I'm thinking of? What's the saber?
It's a saber. Yeah, the skewer of blah blah blah.
So?
Of crints.
Alright, sure. Go for it.
Blah blah blah. Perfectly.
Yep.
Said that word.
Yep. So, well said. Okay, so we'll want to run along the wall. Here we go. Perfect. We found this waypoint. If we did not find this waypoint, I probably still would have gone and done the other bit. I'm going to get some potions really quick. I probably would have still done the other bit and then left. Reason being, we have that Dry Hills waypoint, and the time spent running around trying to find that other waypoint just probably wasn't going to be worth it. Oh, you're in the loot coin still. Okay. My TP.
It's so weird having this extra skill point.
Yeah, you just gotta get used to it. Okay, and then run right, always.
It's so much easier on the Sorceress. Assassin's traps don't want to work half the time.
Yep. So you just have to hope for not a lot of rockworms, because the rockworms are horrible. Which we're getting a lot of. And the eggs can also be really messed up. Romper, thanks for the follow, bud. Were you self-taught or did I receive coaching? Self-taught. Okay, open over here. Alright. So, turn around. Go have fun, man. Go have fun. I'll catch you later, final. Okay, so careful, because I might die. So this is one that you want static. That's right, it did nothing for me. Did nothing for me there. Teo could have taught me how to get lucky. So go that way. Sorry. Don't follow me. Go top right.
I was saying, I was stuck on you.
I was stuck on you. Woody, thank you for the follow.
The silly lag.
Yep. Okay, we got a boss group. So once again, this is one I would static. And you want to get kind of close in on
my
them.
Belt.
Okay. You want to get kind of close in on them for staticking. Cold enchant, so you want to drop it and then run away. Yeah.
Pick up the mace instead of the freaking mana potion.
And then continue going to the right here. Yeah, you haven't missed too much. Mr. Lemacy comes from a long line of speedrunners. It's genetic. Yep, that is correct. That is correct. Why don't you pick up a lot of the items for more gold? Especially when you have space. A lot of items aren't worth that much gold. And I am picking up some stuff.
Hey, it's right here. That's really
perfect.
Nice.
Beautiful.
And then
this is more focused around him, though. Okay, yeah, and so this one's just straight. So wherever you get that first turn off like that. Turn up. This is the one where I'd probably like to static a little bit.
That was actually a really big fire blast radius.
Yeah, that actually hurt a lot too. Alright, perfect. Yeah, we got it.
Oh, I'm overburdened. Okay, getting my stash.
10 in warmth? Yes, totally.
Deckard, stop talking.
That is 100% right. Oops. There we go. Look at all that. So much money now.
Alright, potion.
Okay. So we'll go to that lost city when you're ready.
Should I put my tier in, like, my helm just to have it?
Oh, you've had a tier rune?
Yes.
Oh, gosh. No, not now, unless you have two open socket helms.
I just have the one.
Okay. So in that case, I would... But you have two open socket shields?
Yeah, I got one in my stash.
Okay, so I'd put the tier in that other one as soon as we get out of here and move on to Act 3 then. Okay. Otherwise, normally I would go for two open socket helms.
How about they swing at you and then hit me?
Ooh, lag. Who knows? Darn, unlucky with maps today. What it up, happens. Fahrenheit?
Chasing me.
Yeah. So yeah, I would say normally you want to put them in. Two in a helm, then two topaz or chipped in a shield. And then at level 19, swap it around. Okay, nothing over here. Nope, not that way. Not that way, not that way.
Oh, you already checked.
Well, no, you can tell because it has that little indent. If it has that indent, then it's not going to be there. Thus, we will fourth way velocity. I need a key. Okay, there's our exit.
Valley of Snakes. What if I'm afraid of snakes?
I did study. That's pretty cool. Glad he was able to get one.
Ow. Ow.
Now, so these guys, you want to kind of catch them on the edge, because if they're close enough, they're just a giant pain in the butt. So I would say these are very important. OK, catch on the edge, and also to make sure that you have your armor on, frozen armor. Was it dead end over there?
No, it keeps going.
Oh, okay.
Ah! It's poison. What the hell? I have all my potions chugged.
Alright, so yeah, so this is, you got the ultimate poison, so you need to go home. Yeah. And then go talk to Atma, she'll be the fastest heal. How far have I gotten on the hardcore source hell run? I don't know if I've ever done, maybe I did one attempt? I don't know if I've ever really done it. I did a couple attempts, but they were players 8 ones. I don't know if I've ever done any players 1 hardcore sorceress runs.
Ow. The charged impact sounds like it should be insanely painful.
Yep.
Just crack. Just out of left field.
Alright, so really? Here we have to be very careful. Okay, that's fine. It's actually not bad. So just telekinesis everything from down here. You generally always want to make sure you have a little bit of room to run there. Just get up, grab your amulet. Whenever you want, grab your amulet.
Alright, got it.
Cool. So I go to Deckard, and then I go far really quick and right up to Drognan. Or you can go directly to Drognan if you want. Don't have anything to really identify. Let me just sell that other crap. That's pretty cool. How's he doing on his druid today? I know he's running that. Just move through, don't talk to anybody yet.
It won't let me in.
San Jose 2, Nashville 2, tied in third. Nice. Oh, you want to come this way. This way is going to be the fast way. That's the slower way to go.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me actually just get used to doing that then.
Yep.
Because I've always just gone down.
Okay, I'll go get more when I get there, yeah. So here you come here, you run through this first door, you run through the second door, then this door is so important. If this door exists, you're good. If it doesn't exist, you go up, over, and then down. Okay? So this little door that we just crossed through is the really important one. Then you can just come over here.
Ah!
Move through all this. So again, if there's not really boss group, or if there's too many archers, I just kind of avoid. Because then it just gets horrible. What up, Matt? I do like this boss group, though. So if I don't see this boss group in here, which it's not, I'll run around here.
Just
and
to get
go
it.
Fight them, yeah. I mean, it's a free, really nice boss, and once you static them enough, they stop moving. And they stand in place. So. And then you can use your telekinesis on the portal from over there.
I didn't know that you could do that.
Yep. So, you set it initially when you check, and then you can use it from there. Sorry, I'm just getting more TPs. Oh, crap.
I haven't had to use any since you keep doing it for me.
Okay. So then just check whatever way you want. So we're checking this way. We know this way is straight, which means the teleports are going to be the other way. So opposite of us is teleports. So that would be the best way to go for number 2. Alright, I'm going to... You're not letting me move. okay, there we go.
Oh god!
Yeah, go forward, go forward, go forward. Oh, it's a minion boss of horribleness with this lightning, too. Are they extra strong or something?
Yes, that's why they hurt.
My gosh.
Oh, my belt's empty. Hold on.
A terrible group right here, man. Oh, their stone extra skin. They're an extra strong. Their stone skin.
Oh.
They just did a lot of damage.
I thought they were extra strong because those fireballs really hurt. Out my what?
Giving away all my secrets. Yep. That's right. Okay, I will be right back. What's the name of the game?
Llama 4-4.
Oops. Ah, crap. Uh-oh.
What?
How is the player not found? Oh, because they're expired. Crap. I don't have a stealth for you. Let me check on this account. Oops.
I got Eisenhardt's armor.
Nice.
What best old drop ever.
Wait, is it Llama 2-2?
4.
Oh, 4. Okay.
Is it going like we're golfing.
Is this non-ladder? What in the world? Oh no, and he's hardcore. Alright, I don't have I don't have a stealth. I have nine accounts and none of them have stealth.
That's fine.
My gosh.
I know to build stealth, I do it on all my other people.
Try Hunter 2. Wow. Alright, so... Jeez. Okay, yeah, just go ahead and drop me a TP.
Already did.
Perfect. Well, my bad. Sorry about that.
Yeah, you left right as there was a boss group, by the way.
Oh. I mean, I was just trying to get you a stealth. I figured I've got at least two or three of them on those characters, but two of the characters couldn't be found, which means somebody else made them. I need mana. And, you cannot judge me. And yeah, Border Patrol!
Alright.
Thank you so much for the resub 4 months in a row. Wow.
I'm gonna restock composures real quick. Oh god, that lightning. Then I will no longer stand as your brother. Sub hype.
Thank you so much, man. Sub hype. That's right. Can we get some llamas in the chat, everybody, please? If you're not sub, you can drop some llama face. Okay, so we wanna go to the bottom left. And this will be teleports, which means have your telekinesis ready. Digivinicius, well, happy 4 months to you as well.
Damn it. Oops, I shouldn't have said that, but I keep pressing C because that's what I had it on before.
So just telekinesis that first one, and it'll put you on that other side, and then go through the waypoint. Or the...
I can't click on this,
Okay.
What?
There you go.
No matter how much I clicked, it just wasn't... Darn it.
Okay, so it's always gonna be the higher, or the further route, I guess I should say. So it'll be that top one. Running stats right now and respawn doing hardly any damage with lightning sentries. Yeah, you respect way too early. You want to respect at 28, 29, 30, maybe 34 actually. Respect at Act 3 of Nightmare, right before Mephisto is when I respect. So level 34. Lightning sentries don't do a lot of damage until early on.
Ah.
Okay, it is not down here.
Good to see you.
It is an honor to
Man. Not having the whatever is brutal. Stealth. Hopefully we can find an Ethrune or a Nephrune before the end.
Hopefully. Alright. I'm gonna go this way, I guess.
Okay, I'll split off. I mean, you could still use Lightning Sentries. Your best bet right now is to go do single player, or go back to normal and just kill, like, do bail runs, I would say, at this point. Probably your best bet. Something like that. Yeah, I'm teaching the art of the fourth way arcane. I won't let us fourth way, that's why we've split. Now have to first wait anywhere. Any tips for playing a smite pally item without paying for the high runes? So, paladins are known for, or smite paladins, I should say, the damage of the shield is the most important thing. So you're gonna want to make sure that you find one of those really nice shields, like an exile.
Herald of Zakharum.
Or a Haz is nice, right? But if you like aren't gonna pay for an exile, at least get the sweet shield. I forget the exact name of the shield that it comes in.
It's not my way.
But okay.
Llama 4.
But yeah, you'll wanna. Yeah, it's my way. I'll drop a TP in a second. Okay, my TP.
Hold on.
But yeah, the shield is the biggest thing.
Not enough mana.
And then if you can find something with life tap, that's also amazing. So get a life tap wand. That's a pretty good thought. Just to get a life tap wand. With life tap charges, and then pop that onto whatever.
Smiley circle.
So that's all the way to the far right.
Yep. No beetles.
Nope. Hopefully there's some in the tomb. We'll just have to see. Alright, there.
That was rude. Right. Open the door and get smacked in the face.
Yep.
Oh god.
No beetles, just a lot of other crap. Life tap is a must, yes. Yeah, but that's only if he can get Dracules. If he can't get Dracules, then he'll want to go for a wand for sure. Okay, should be right here. Perfect. I'll let you go ahead and plug it. Oh, did you not build your staff yet? Oh, there it is.
I did, it just...
Okay, so go ahead and telekinesis that.
I almost save quit. That would have been weird.
Well, at least I'm still in this game. I've done that before without me in the game.
Oh, that would suck. Alright. Oh, I'm dumb. I went over to buy potions at Farah. Like, where's the potions?
Gosh.
Alright. I'm coming.
Alright, hop on in.
Weep.
Okay, let's go.
In case we die. Oh no, I'm stuck. Ah.
Just telekinesis it.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yep.
That's actually pretty cool. Ow, my face.
So you want to just kind of, yeah. On and off with everything.
Both of our inventories are full.
So you'll probably want to drink up any of those light mana potions, because they're not worth a dang. Then after that. And then
I'm
if you're
18.
Okay, almost perfect. So yeah, you want to be level 18 here. If you're a little under, that's fine. But yeah, as close to 18 as possible there is the best. And then I like to go to Deckard Cain, get items there. If I need stamina, which we don't because we're almost 18, I talk to Lysander. Then straight to Jurhan, into the harem.
And then TP and then, to
Mishifi. Yeah. Exactly.
Mishifi.
to mischief. Mischief.
I know. I talked to the guy.
Okay. Ooh, baby. Sweet. Okay, and then you'll want to fill up on the biggest potions you can. So that's the one thing with the sorceress, which makes her super expensive. Is you're always filling up on these massive potions.
Apparently I threw two on the ground.
Yep. I was filling up a little bit past. Okay. So, Act 3. I know you've been having some issues in Act 3. You always want to cross over as soon as you can to this left side, because that's the general spot that you're going to find everything from, and the least dead ends. Okay, we want to go down here. Just wrap it up. So I don't kill too many things out here unless it's a boss group like these guys are. Or if I have to kill them, I guess. That's the other time. We can just run until we have the next level. But don't start teleporting without me. You're gonna get there probably now already. Oh, nope, not yet.
Rude.
Okay. So this will be our first one right here.
All right, so we're just gonna check in.
Yeah. Too. Okay. So let's go ahead and teleport.
Not enough mana.
Oh god.
My TP already?
I don't have any of my gear.
What's with the drop in TP in the harem and then going back to Act 3? Danimals, thank you for the follow. It's faster to do there. Why even go in there though? Cause you have to go talk to Jurhin.
Can I telekinesis my body?
No.
Nope. Alright, let me redo my belt real quick.
Right, so it is over here. You want to check down in the bottom right and like the top middle, top center of these areas. That's where it's going to be. And then, of course, just tele over here. You want a Frost Nova. This is one of those groups that, like, dropping a Frost Nova on is a good idea.
Damn.
Not that many times.
The buttons are too close together.
A Frost Nova, not all Frost Nova. What a jerkin. Jeez. Okay, and then I like to check up. Like, right in this slot, because sometimes this will lead us out, which it didn't here, but that's fine.
Teleport's so expensive.
Yes. So you have to be...
Oh god!
Right. You have to be a little more careful in your tellies.
Teleport right where you did. They just happened to hit me instead. Ow, that hurt.
My TP when you're ready? Did my game just freeze? Alright.
That's what you get for laughing at me.
Is my... Do you have anything? I think my game's just frozen.
Mine's still working.
Okay, where am I? Am I dead? What's going on?
No, I saved you. You're just staying by your portal.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to restart Diablo 2, looks like.
Okay, I'll try to go on ahead.
Task manager... Rip. Bazinga.
Okay, it's much safer to teleport where you can see.
True that. True that. Okay, party please.
Might be a little hot.
That's fine. Oh, you found the Flitter Jungle. Okay.
Yep.
Perfect. So make sure that
I'm
you're
stuck!
You have to make sure. So like right here, you skipped. You skipped one of the areas.
Trying not to die.
Yeah. So I'll come back to me.
Oh.
Don't die, please. Just come back to me and stay alive. I am
overburdened. My belt is empty and I'm being chased.
Okay. Go get a belt fill somewhere. Something.
I need mana. I need to go back. I used all my mana potions already.
That's fine. I can't carry anymore. Okay. You gonna do D2 reset? Sure, why not?
Okay.
Okay, so. So you know that this right here is one of the entrances. You have to check every entrance in here. And if it has water, it's not going to be the way. It could have a waypoint if you want to get a waypoint. But it will not be the way if it has water. So then you'll continue teleporting up this way. You got a boss right here. So these guys are amazing. So you're going to go a little bit slower when you're going through here. But it's going to be worth it because these guys are such good experience.
Wait, that's a way?
Yeah.
Oh.
Always check at these corners. Oh god. We're okay. Yeah, so these guys are just worth so much. What's going on, Chris?
These guys are just scary.
He's lightning enchanted, unfortunately, but we'll still kill him anyways. I must take this door. Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead, and this will take us out this way, so I'm gonna go get more potions.
Okay.
Because I want to be full on potions before I do anything crazy here. Because if you run out of potions before you find a waypoint or anything like that, you're in a lot of trouble. Ooh, yeah, what kind of candy you got for us today? Okay, so once again, this is like really good experience. So you want to be killing all these things. So you kind of just like teleport, and then when you get in range of seeing a group of them, static. Start Nova.
Nova.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Also, do not teleport in range of those guys. Those are your worst enemy.
I'm not 19 yet, so yeah, that kind of hurt.
Yep. It will get a little better at 19. Oh my gosh, this lack of faster cast rate is so bad.
I know. Sorceress might be faster, but Assassin and Druid are way safer.
Yep. Oh yeah, much safer.
Fissure, run away.
Yeah, so I'm just going over there. If I see something to kill, I'll go kill it, because like I said, these guys are just worth so much experience. And right now, we need a little bit more. So here's this boss group over here.
Oh god.
Jeez.
Teleport where you did, and there's a whole swarm of them.
My TP. I need mana. Just gotta be quick on the draw.
I can't carry and keep my frozen armor up.
Yep. Frozen armor honestly is the big thing. If you don't have that up, you will die right there. If you do, you can get just a shot in to get them all stunned to survive. So it's pretty important to have that. In this case, you just want to avoid the boss. So note like my pattern that I'm kind of running away, where I'm able to draw the not boss away. And then we'll move on. And okay. You go that way, I'm gonna go back this way because I had to set a TP. I had to set a TP for you, so we didn't have the TP there anymore.
Okay.
So we lost that. So I'm just gonna go back for it. That's all. So you can start doing sewers. Sewers are pretty simple. They're just puzzle pieces, so just kind of follow the puzzle pieces. What up, crazy? What's going, bud?
Takes me forever to do the sewers.
It can be a little annoying for sure. Drop a TP?
I just did. I have to get potions.
Not enough mana.
Okay.
Not enough mana.
Ooh! Hormus gave me a faster cast rate ring. And I am out of money. Okay, now I got money.
Here's 8,000.
Alright.
Should be a little something. Go ahead and stash it.
I am. Alright.
There you go. Now you got a little money.
Found it.
Okay, perfect. I have the other thing as well. Shouldn't I coach my Padawan through the flare jungle? He knows. You always go left, right?
Yep.
Good. Okay.
I do speedrun it, just not the sorceress.
Yeah.
Now, where'd that guy go?
He teleported away, so just ignore him. Okay, grab the heart. And let's get out of here. There he is. Okay,
all right.
This way.
Not enough mana.
He should be teleporting.
Stop. They were hitting me.
So, you kind of want to do a run teleport in Act 3, where you run a little bit in between, and it helps make sure that you're a little bit safer. Hey, Great American Hero, how's it going, bud? Thanks for hanging out.
I like his name.
I know, right? Okay, so you want to come up here. You want to get one of these guys. Frost Nova into static. Just Frost Nova into static and then finish him off when you can.
Oh no.
And be careful when you make this. I've got it made.
Yeah, because I didn't do the player dungeon.
Yeah, so. You're good.
Oh. I was gonna sit out here.
Okay. Come on up. Let's go.
Ooh.
Okay. So this one, of course, is just to that first left. I would actually say kill this boss group because we're a little bit shy on experience. So normally I would not, but in this rare case,
ow,
I would say kill him. Chef King for 6 months. What? What? Can we get some llamas in the chat? I want to see a couple llamas out in that chat, please, and thank you. Welcome back to Llamas of the Round. Appreciate the support, bud. Appreciate that. Okay, rip map. I'm gonna say it's this way, because remember, the waypoint's off to the left, so.
Oh god. Dolls, stop it! So stupid.
Okay.
I don't have stealth. I hate that they just interrupt my freaking.
You gotta interrupt them.
Oh, I haven't talked to Kane. Why can't I go through your portal?
Oh, we didn't kill all of the people.
Oh,
alright,
right.
Go back to Trav. Go back through Trav. That's right, Pyros. That's right.
Alright. At least I can teleport.
There you go. Yeah, I forgot we were doing multi.
Now I have the waypoint.
Okay. Here's your body. Should be good.
Not enough mana.
Okay, so this way.
Hold on. I got drink potions.
Okay. I'll be waiting at level 3. Was that tail? No, it's ice and heart. Close it, close it! That's right, Nebulous. That's right.
Damn it. Ooh.
I don't know, Chef. I don't know. But that's right, we do got t-shirt hype!
Uh-oh.
What are you doing? Right over here.
I ran out of mana.
Oh my gosh.
At least I dropped a TP before I died.
That's true. Go get yourself some mana. Nah, not Taos. Taos would be nice.
Now, I've done whole Assassin and Druid runs without dying, and I think this is the most I've ever died. Okay. Now, fill up my belt and heal. And just because I plan on dying again.
Okay, so just teleport right across the middle area. Okay, set up your teepee. And then you want to give him a frosty, give him some couple statics if you can. And then get out of the way.
That hurt.
Yeah, he'll one-shot you. A lot of times. So I'll actually let you fight him. Let you fight him. Link doesn't work? Okay.
One
so
hit me!
She is.
I saw the ice ball, but I got stunned.
Yeah, he hits you with charge bolts. Charge bolts do a lot of damage.
I didn't see the charge bolts.
So when charge bolts are coming at you, you just have to run away. Also, you should probably still be staticking him. Static's going to do more than Nova until he's down to very little. Well, I'm not a jerk, Nebulous.
Oh, I'm out of health potions.
Don't trade hits. Dodge hits. Dodge hits.
I'm out of health potions.
Alright, hold up. Here's some.
Scumbag. I need health potions to drop some mana potions. That's not... I don't get this. Like, I can't tell where his skill shots are because they're already in my face.
So, I'll show you kind of a general example. I have no stamina, though, right now, so let me walk around a little bit first. Okay, then I'll kind of show you. Oh.
It's moreover, I see him do the cast animation, and then it's already in my face.
Yeah, because so you have lag. To be before that. It's not lag, it's just how Mephisto works.
He doesn't do that when I'm on any other character.
Okay, so it's like that, right there. As soon as he starts... Right, that's where I'm moving. So I got hit by his charge bolt, which is why I got stunned and locked. But,
oops.
Don't jinx it. Wow. All right, I got it. We're good. That's fine. Yeah. So you want to like frost, and then move to the side of him, and then frost. Move to the side. Yeah, he kind of telegraphs. The only scary thing is his charge bolt, because his charge bolt will go beyond the range, so if you're too close to him, it'll hit you, which is going to be damaging.
Okay, well, I can use my Rao runes now.
Nice.
And my helmet.
Yep. Oh, you should have had your helmet in already, but... So you can also use your tier if you want. Bob and weave, that's right. Cast move. Exactly. So you can actually double cast in between a move. It's a little riskier, but... Dodge, duck, dip, dab, and dodge. That's right.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Time to die more.
Time to die. Okay, so we should have enough experience that we're just going to check down here. We've already checked, so it's not in the bottom left corner, which means now we're going to go straight to this top right corner, open up your inventory, and just teleport all the way across to the corner up here. Yeah, there you go. And there it is. Okay, so now we're going to check over here. So I open my inventory again, check this bottom right. It's not here, so now I check the top middle, and then the top left. Those are going to be your three exits. So it's in the top left, it looks like.
Not enough mana.
Oh, here it is. Okay, and once I get here, I like to drop a teepee down just as a safety precaution. Because sometimes you can run into a group of monsters here that just insta-gibs you before you have a chance to do anything. Like you almost just saw happen.
You saw nothing.
Did I ever beat a pro GM in SC2? Yeah, plenty of times. Every other game that I played was against a GM when I was at my peak. I played about 50% GMs, 50% High Masters players.
Enough mana.
Okay, I'm out of potions and money.
Okay, here you go. Here's the exit.
I hate being out of money.
So we can go to Forge just to get some money. Which honestly isn't a terrible like recommendation if you're actually playing a speedrun and you need money. That's not a terrible idea.
Oops. I need mana.
I have one mana potion, so I need a town portal.
Alright, my TP for Forge. So go ahead and bring the stone.
Yep.
So he's definitely a Frost Nova first kind of guy, and then static. And you may have to clear some other things out as well.
Well, I don't have the mana to do that.
Oh yeah, I do, that's right. Yeah, well, you just worry about grabbing the hammer then when he drops it. Oh, that was weird. Got a little laggy there. Oops. If you're broke here, you can go to Forge. There is so much crap here, it's ridiculous. Yeah, if you're broke after this and after Forge, then you've just burned way too much money unnecessarily.
On dying.
Yep.
Rip.
Okay, where are we at? There you go. Rip. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. My gosh.
I know.
My gosh. Way too many
things.
Save
me, lava.
Way too many
things. I'm out of mana again.
I know, I'm getting money so I can kill things. Oh my gosh, there's no money in this. Alright. I'm gonna try and just have enough, I guess.
I could sell my
dolphin
two
nabs for the follow.
That's about it. This is so bad.
Wow, Yeah, this is not great. I'll give you that.
Do you have a rich character?
Plenty of them, but... Yeah, and our lack of faster cast rate right now with no stealth is what's really making this bad. Like, if we had stealth, you'd be okay right now. It's the lack of stealth that's doing it. Because we don't have enough to make them freak out or whatever. Alright. Okay, I got our runes. I'll come drop in town.
Okay.
There you go, here you go, here you go. I think I took too many of those, but that's okay. Should be enough money for you. Oh yeah, this game is definitely a challenge. If it was less than 3, that is Jaxum.
Yep.
So this
I just
is a
named heart.
This is a thank you to Jaxum. Or one of the perks of a Patreon support is coaching. So he's using that now. My TP when you're ready. Alright. Let's do it. This way. Just teleport. Just open your inventory and teleport all the way through until you get to the star. Yeah, the lag on BNet is pretty awful. True that. True that. Do I ever get some music going? Yeah, I usually have something. I don't know why I have nothing right now. Oh my gosh, there's nobody good right now. I guess we'll get him. I usually have something going. Is Jaxum the other dude? Yes. I am sorry, getting the Merce.
Oh, okay. All right,
let's go this way. So I like to clear this guy out first. Oh jeez, I'm dead. I'm alive. I like to clear over here out first. Oops. It is quite crowded and I just remembered we don't have good resistances. Or faster cast rate. Ouch. That is not great. There is a lot of crap over here. Security tool with the resub!
I am justice much bad. We were meant
for wow.
More than this.
Can we get some love in the chat for security?
But if our precious laws bind you in action, then I will no longer stand.
Good lord. Such quick death to these guys. Okay, drag. Alright, we're gonna drag these guys down here, because there's a lot of them. And then just tele up to the top. Tele up to the top corner. Okay, and don't go any further down, just kill whatever is up here. Doesn't it re-up automatically, so wouldn't death ensure that you're subscribed forever? What? Oh, not even death can... Gotcha, I didn't see the message. Love it. Thank you so much, man. Okay, let's go ahead and do this.
Buying my potions real quick.
Oh god.
I'm on my way. Oh, I used the wrong portal because I'm a dumb.
So I just remembered I'm going to want an Act 2 Merce, not an Act 3 Merce. Oops. Okay, this guy. Okay. And there. Wow. Okay, well, players too, he's just gonna die too fast, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I'm not sure what we can do really versus players too. But in terms of merc wise.
Oh.
So try not to run too far that way.
I'm pulling them down with me, but I had to heal.
That's just so much trouble there. Yeah, no mercy here is pretty awful. Severs City, your severe crits. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh.
Not in town.
Okay, I need you to go in there as well and Frost Nova them.
All right, yours?
Yeah.
Oh, that crit!
Oh, please get him.
Got like one shot.
Jeez.
Yep. Move.
Me too. How long have I played Diablo 2? A long time since it came out, really. Ignore these deaths. These are, yeah. This isn't what it normally looks like.
I trust you.
I mean, you know. What? Sing? Thank you so much, bud. Can we get some Sig hype? Lord.
Oh god. Sometimes they don't hurt, sometimes they just almost one shot.
Yep. Pretty much. And this guy does not wish to die. Hey, we did it! Alright, so that's the hardest one for the sorceress.
I got one health potion.
Cool. I don't have much more. So. Okay, so now we just go over to this top area. Oh no, we have such a horrible chaos, Jaxum. Oh, we have such a bad chaos. Oh gosh. Thank you very much, Severe. Appreciate that, bud. Oh, we have such a bad chaos, Jaxum. This is where you just cry a little bit, that's all.
Hit the seal.
So normally I would recommend clearing all this out before hitting that seal.
Well, I was gonna start pulling it out, but you just were like, I'm gonna kill it all.
I mean, it's gonna be mess no matter what we try and do with it. This is a pretty bad mess we got right here. Okay, so let's just drag all this down at least and then tell it back up. Oh god.
Jumped in the portal. I have nothing.
Alright, we'll go through my portal then. We should be able to have him isolated up here. and have a run at him here. Get him. Get him. I've never seen it not like this. Watch Teo's runs.
Yeah, legitimately.
If you want to see it not like this, watch Teo's runs. Alright, we're good. Now I just go down to the final group. I need
mana. Of course, the one thing I picked
up. Oh gosh, it's even worse. Oh my. Holy bull. Jeez. Alright, I'm getting hit from all sorts of random things now, it seems. That is not gonna be fun.
I'm dragging him.
Wow. It's kinda laggy right now.
I know, right? Oh god, your portal is very scary.
Yeah, portal's slightly hot. I'm trying to drag some more stuff here. Trying to get the boss out. So fighting this boss in an open space tends to work out a lot better. Well, when you have a little bit of faster cast rate, usually. That helps. And this is why we always say, stealth is the most important item in the game, right here.
Yes, it is.
Well, it's just because I have no stealth and no faster cast rate at all. So, like, I move super slow and cast super slow. Berserk Barb? Yeah, he can do it. That's possible. Jeez. And I have zero faster hit recovery as well. So, like, I have absolutely nothing. And this kind of shows why those basic items are what they are. Oh.
Death takes its toll of 2 gold.
Yep.
I don't know. It's past the 2 hours, by the way.
We'll try and finish what we can of it, I guess. Jeez. We can finish Diablo. How about that?
That'll work. I'm out of gold, though. I might as well just sell these freaking towel rooms.
Yeah, not having the items proved difficult in this case. And having to play players too also didn't help. Good lord.
Oh god, it's even scarier over here. Why did I come over here? Oh, death takes a toll of 2 gold.
Plus lag. Oh well. Oh well. Who does no fun? I just have to believe in myself. Oh gosh. Oh boy.
The no gold.
Nope. My Diablo crashed anyways. Man, I never got that before. Now I've got it like 2-3 times.
I think it's just Battle.net.
Maybe. It's just practice for naked runs. Ugh.
I don't know, my last run, which was like 2 days ago on my Assassin, I had an empty Chaos.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of them are... This is extra stuffed. This is.
I think there's a total of 16 creatures in all of Chaos, and I was like, wow.
This is a pretty ridiculously horrible Chaos Sanctuary. Do note that. But I mean, you know, when you don't go for anything and try and basically play bare minimum, 0 gold, no stealth, yada yada yada, and you have Battle.net lag and stuff, I mean, this is just the result you gotta expect.
Okay, I pulled a bunch of them away. Ow. Yay!
We did it!
I can get my body now.
Hype.
Hype body.
That was a close call.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, and like all the items that I picked up that should be worth money are worth nothing.
Yep, sometimes that happens as well. Alright. So for Diablo, it's pretty simple. You just Frost Nova him, and then Static, and just dodge that attack. And that is all you have to worry about. And then you just start Nova him when he gets... Alright, come on.
Rip having no potions.
And GG. Ooh, 19 light res, nice. And I definitely